The 2.5 billion shilling revolving fund comes as part of the conservation approaches under the Enhancing Resilience of Communities to Climate Change through catchment-based integrated management of water and related resources in Uganda.
That there is monitoring of these interventions and to ensure that the intended communities are benefiting.
The fund aims at helping communities start new income-generating projects instead of farming in the wetlands. Some of the areas targeted are in catchment areas of Maziba, Achua, and Awoja.
So they will go ahead, identify where they're going to source these raw materials, agricultural inputs, or even products that they will need for their businesses.
In the first phase, Upper Maziba Farmers Water and Environment Cooperative Society in Kabale District received 68 million shillings, while from Tungamo District, Kabasheshe Conservationist Farmers Water and Environment Cooperative Society got 43 million shillings.
I purchased and physically handed over to these cooperatives for them to start their business interventions. So it will be based on the monthly performance reports from these various businesses that the subsequent disbursement of these funds.
Rufuha Farmers Water and Environment Cooperative Society got 52 million shillings. The team leader of Victoria Water Management Zone, Stephen Imore, explained that there shall be a streamlined process of using this fund to benefit the targeted members.
We are really emphasizing that all the business enterprises that they are, this cooperative undertaking, should not impact negatively on the environment. So we have stressed that all the activities that they are going to undertake should be sensitive towards the environment around these communities.
We spoke to the beneficiaries.
They're doing cultivation and at the same time beekeeping. But for me, I benefit both sides. So no challenges I have faced. I'm benefiting on beekeeping, promote a sustainable beekeeping, sustainable tourism.
Statistics from the Ministry of Environment show that Uganda has lost more than 30% of the wetlands in the last 20 years. Report by Job Namanya for the news in Kigezi region.